Though difficult to imagine, the art of hand bookbinding is older than printing itself. 1,000 years before the famed Johann Gutenberg printed the Holy Bible with his movable type, Coptic Christians were hand-sewing handwritten manuscripts and binding them in vellum. In fact, many foundational aspects in the art of hand bookbinding have remained practically unchanged for nearly as long. While the history of hand bookbinding is vast, the number of facets to be taught from it are even more so. The styles of bindings and the techniques employed in their making seem innumerable, not to mention that all of these aspects differ from one geographical area to another. The Bookbinders Workshop series of instruction in the art of hand bookbinding begins with repairing and restoring old books. Book restoration is an admirable art. It is an art that is sought after by many still today. Good sound instruction requires a knowledgeable teacher, one who is recognized as a master of the art. For nearly a quarter century, Michael Leroy Chrisman has practiced the art of hand bookbinding and the restoration of antiquarian books. His skills as a